Are you still burning coal in your furnaces? You're doing it all wrong. This is the fuel you should be using.